child. Welcome to the city where you were born.
Ah, no, don't do this to me. Not yet. Alright.
You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him.
Hmm.
You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt.
You're welcome, Tenenbaum.
While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. Remit your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Okay. Alright. Thank you for telling me that, Tenenbaum. Before we move on, need to lower the music a little bit. Because it got picked up last time I was playing. And I don't want that.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
Mama Tenenbaum said he'll help us.
There he is! The one who will save us all.
I like him.
Alright, that's locked. So... need to get out of here before the music gets picked up. Okay. I guess I needed to trigger you, little one. Alright, that's good. Lead on. Lead on, you little scamp.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
Shh. Music. Now. Oh, they killed a kitty. Oh. And now it's a bloody kitty.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
No. You fuck off.
I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
How about a big fuck you, Frank?
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Advanced deployment, Lot 1.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
You bastard! Damn right, Tenenbaum. That's what we'll do. We're a team. Teamwork. It makes the dream work. Alrighty.
Yeah.
Alright, give me 1 second. Shit. I need to get Twitch alerts on. I completely forgot about Twitch alerts. Rookie mistake. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, we're good to go. Sorry about that. Now we'll make a save. But I'm on early tonight because Game of Thrones. Don't want to miss that shit. And then I might stream a bit more after, but probably like an hour or so. I don't know. Plan on playing this for a bit, then maybe switch over to some Fallout. Might continue doing Fallout even after Game of Thrones is done. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, do I have the materials to fuck you up right now? I'll go there soon with you. How'd you like some napalm? That didn't work. Alright, let's try again. Ow! Ow! There goes my 6 first aid kits. But you know what?
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character.
Thank you.
Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Papa loves Mambo. Nope, you didn't see me. You didn't see me. Oh shit! Wait, come back! I need to take your picture! Come back here! Shit! Circus of values. Could hack that. Yeah. I'll hack it. I guess I'll head this way for now, I suppose. Trying to run, you little bastard. Where do you think you're going? Come back here, you little shit. I'll hack you. Why not? Oh shit. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. I repeat, this is not good. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I got this. I redeemed myself. I got this. Oh man. Oh. Oh, it's done. It's done! And then I'll just destroy you. Thank you. Ow! Ow! Back here. Should I? I think I should. Let's go for it. Oh, the tag team. Oh, that was bullshit. That was very much bullshit. Fuck, I'm way far behind. Shit. Saving you, you little shit. Then come here so I could take your picture, and that way you could look at yourself forever and never be lonely again. That just sounded horrible. I'm sorry. That looks like the way to go. I don't want to go there yet. Why not? Ow. Why'd I do that? I am a fucking idiot.
Where I'm coming from. I got 12 years.
Yeah, but you don't need to be such an excessive asshole. Dick. Done.
You're a nobody. Nobody.
What I said probably made no sense, but I'm going with it anyway. Fucking love BioShock. Who would want to live in a flooded place like this? You know what? Let's just make it worse. Too cool for drugs, kids. Maybe. Is that bad, question mark? If I don't have the chameleon combo? Well, shit. Never went with that combo my past few playthroughs, my past playthrough. I only played through BioShock once.
Hey there, fellas. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? Why stay on the sideline? With the new sports side of investments, we turn you into the shock. Always fun to be. Come and visit us.
Then again, I play it on like easy or normal instead of hard difficulty like right now. So the chameleon combo would probably be very useful. Boom shakalaka. Aw, this kitty can't be bloody. Aw, wow, that... Alright. What's the key code for that? Or do I have to actually find that? Ow.
Kills me to turn my fist in, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Where'd you go? So, if you're still here, I made it to the Glowing Sea finally on my stream character. I'm not. I totally wanted to do that, and not the other way around. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm probably just gonna save right now. Back here! My god. They keep tripping off the security alarms.
Squatter, parasite, get out of my house.
No! Okay. Did I say you could play?
Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744.
Oh? Uh-huh.
Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
That's 744, you say. What was it again? Nope, that's not what I wanted.
Culpepper. I left her as she was in the bathroom. I seen she had a blanket half knitted by her bed.
Look,
it was nice.
No.
Black and
nothing. Black with nothing.
So I took it.
Look at my home. Torn apart by funny. Why? But I am sure there is answer in Suchong's flat. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this was all so beautiful.
Didn't even know I was in your place. Now I feel kinda bad. These bastards will pay. Oh fuck. This will be interesting. Oh no. Oh no, I already done goofed. Alright, done. Oh, shit! I was right! Fuck yeah, we're going up.
If they could save one life, it would save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Ugh!
Jesus Christ, how many fridges did you have? Fuck your drinks. Wow, Fontaine, I'm pretty impressed. You have a pretty nice, fancy place. Wow. Holy shit. Alright, since we found that, we'll now go to Su Chong's flat.
Hold there for a moment. There is that drug again. Did we not see that at Fontaine's flat?
We'll find some at Su Chang's lab as well.
I'm gonna die.
Suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid.
Okay, there we go. Second.
No.
Can I ask you a question? it's been a while since I played, so not really familiar with a lot of these. Alright, yeah, I had that coming. Oh yeah, pointless plasmid that I don't really need to use right now. Oh shit, there's a Big Daddy already? Have some of the bees! The bees! I know that's not how it's supposed to work, but why not? I would go for it anyway. Ah, damn it. No! I'm gonna die. Oh, telekinesis. What's that gonna do against the Big Daddy? Nothing. It's not gonna do jack shit against the Big Daddy. I'm sorry, How does that... Gotta love fucking hitboxes. Nothing like having me die a few times just to learn my lesson of why I should not just go out willy-nilly with my fucking med kits. Whoa, what? Ah! It canceled me out of the animation.
Thank you.
Why am I using armored piercing rounds on someone that doesn't have fucking armor on? Alright, this I could use. Oh shit, move, move, move! No! Fuck fighting. Why do I have to run back here? Oh wait, no, this is an area I've not been in. I'm gonna hack it. Uh-oh. Why am I? No! No, I don't have an auto hack, and fuck hacking the UN vents, I'm not going for that. God fucking damn it. Oh. Jesus. Yeah, that's it. Just kill me. Oh shit, I'm all the way back here. Actually, I take that back. I'm not that far behind where I was. Tap the bees! Just tap the bees!
Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Alright, we'll settle things. Not tonight, though. Because I'm gonna probably switch over to Fallout as soon as I hack this thing. I need to continue my adventures in the Glowing Sea. Gonna have to continue this some other time. Thank you for watching if you stayed for BioShock, but stay tuned for more Fallout 4. And I'm just gonna change the title quick of what I'm gonna stream. Change that, updates, and then I'm gonna stop the stream momentarily to do the VOD split. So I'll see you in 2 seconds.